South Korea is offering employment opportunities for female caregivers. The Department of Migrant Workers says Seoul is hiring at least 100 Filipino caregivers under an employment permit system. Eligible applicants need to be TESDA certified, have a working knowledge of the Korean language, and adequate experience. According to the DMW, South Korea came up with a program to help unburden local double-income families and achieve work and life balance.
Sa ngayon po, pilot program lang po ito para matest natin yung kung match nga po ba yung ating mga caregivers para sa kulturang Koreano. Kung kaya 100 positions lang po sa pilot test natin ang kanilang pipiliin. And depending on the assessment, baka po magkaroon at magbukas ng iba pang opportunities sa mga susunod na batches.
Sports, the top-seeded Boston Celtics dominated the Cleveland Cavaliers in Game 1 of their NBA Eastern Semifinals showdown. Jaylen Brown scored 32 points, while Derek White added 25 for Boston, which pulled away in the second half. Donovan Mitchell led Cleveland with 33 points. Game 2 is Thursday night, still in Boston.
Amid the intense competition to be hailed as the most beautiful woman in the Philippines, the candidates had a chance to bond with reigning beauty queen Shanice Palacios. Diane Castillejo gives us a look.
Filipiniana was the outfit theme for the 53 candidates of Miss Universe Philippines 2024. The richness and beauty of Filipino culture was on full display through the different designs, colors, and fabrics showcased by the beauty queens during the sponsors' night at the Manila Hotel. Reigning Miss Universe Philippines 2023 Michelle D was a standout in her black Mark Baumgartner modern terno. Reigning Miss Universe Shanice Palacios also stunned in her own Filipiniana by Val Taguba. The Nicaraguan beauty queen was grateful for the warm welcome and abundant love showed to her by the Filipinos during her week in Manila.
Thank you to make this journey the most amazing job that I have and the most incredible experience that I live in my life. Gracias, Filipinas. I love you.
Shanice, how do you feel wearing your Filipina outfit?
I love it.
Shanice also had one-on-one moments with the Miss Universe Philippines candidates, who were excited to take a selfie with the reigning queen.
She's so beautiful and she exudes warmth and she's just so beautiful.
Kinilig ako sobra, like she's a very genuine person.
She's an icon, a legend as they'd call it. She is the reigning and someone that all of us aspire to be.
Michelle D also shared her own advice to the women aspiring to follow in her footsteps.
They have gone through the first half of the competition and some might say that's one of the hardest, but the second half is where it really counts. It's really when their training is going to shine for you to just enjoy the night, because if it's your destiny, it'll shine.
The Miss Universe organization has announced a record number of 120 countries are participating in the Miss Universe 2024 pageant to be held in Mexico.
Miss Universe is looking for someone who is relatable and also yung may advocacy. I think maganda yon. Queen of the people, dapat ganyan.
The Miss Universe Philippines 2024 Grand Coronation Night will take place on May 22 at the Mall of Asia Arena. Diane Castillejo, ABS-CBN News.